Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the stream, people.
Thought me and my friends would just start a chilled campaign in Baldur's Gate 3. Got a bit of a full squad on the go. They're all creating their characters right now.
Excuse me.
Adam's dying again.
Chop your c*** out of my c***.
You just said you... No, I'm not repeating that.
Not on the stream, dude.
Excuse me?
Be sensible.
Ah, okay. Are you
I'm streaming. Who do you think I've been speaking to?
I know you're streaming, but I don't know where you're streaming. Twitch or YouTube?
YouTube.
YouTube, huh?
I do apologise in advance because there will be really stupid jokes. it just will happen. Okay, I'm going to let my chat pick my guardian.
Oh, come on.
All
right. I like that.
What race are we going for? Alright, so we've got Drow, Tiefling, Human, Githyanki, Dwarf, Elf, Half Elf, Halfling, Gnome, and Half Orc. Oh, we're going for Halfling, because that was the first one that popped up. Oh, that's a looker. There we go, we'll go with that one. Get the schnoz on that.
I'll pull myself together.
Freckle intensity, let's go!
Oh god.
Oh dude.
I will point out in advance, I hate the Guardian. Which is why I'm quite happy to bully him. What colour are we going for? Let's go...
Pink.
Pink, you called it. Pink. We're going for pink eyes.
Pink eyes.
Pink eyes.
Pink eyes.
Pink eye. No, Jake! No! Stop playing your head! Stop it!
Oh wait, I can probably get pink eye. Hang on.
Oh my god.
Well, okay, can you please be a bit more?
No, I'm saying it exactly as I'm calling it, bro. There we go. He's got pink eye.
Is he going to be flamboyant as well? Honey, the absolute is threatening you.
Alright, we're on eye makeup. I'm asking the chat to throw a number in. Give me a number from 1 to 17. 11. Oh, we like this one then. We like this colour. Okay. Lip colour.
Dark purple.
Dark purple, that was the core. Intensity, let's go. Fuck me. I am picking the hairstyle. That's my only request. There we go. What should we do with the facial hair? Oh, hell yes. We are looking pretty fly right now.
Alright, I need to see this.
Okay, go
down. Oh my god, Jacob, what is that monkey?
I think it's a decided improvement.
Can you just put black on for like 2 seconds?
Black?
Yeah, can you just put black for 2 seconds? Please.
Would you like to see my nugget?
Ooh, I'll show you my Eiffel Tower.
French spinky eye.
I think we're going with the French. We're going for the French one. We're going to stick with it. The Guardian's looking banging. I can't wait to see him in cutscenes.
This is an animal that needs to be put down.
We got the Barbarian, we got the Dragonborn, and Kelly.
Yo, seriously.
What? Are you stuck?
I fucking forgot how to get out.
Hang on, I'll help him.
Yeah, all you gotta do, Kelly, is press this button, and then you get back up again.
Was that helpful?
No!
Can we venture forth through the bumhole, please?
What did Kelly say? Hang on.
No skipping.
Alright, Conan, let's see what you got.
My name is Steven.
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 We need to get out before it's
too late. Ah, bitch to it. For the whole 2 gold. It's mine.
Images appear in your mind, a brain.
A picture of a brain appeared in my brain. So those who are in the stream, welcome. thank you for joining. If you aren't new here, I'd appreciate a sub. This channel needs the love.
Hello.
That's a bit. It's a bit personal. That's a bit personal.
You.
Well, I'll move here.
Nah, what would you do now?
You're just not my type. He hates gifts.
No, he doesn't like gifts.
You racist dragon.
No, let me finish.
I predict, chat, that this is going to end really badly.
Why would you say that?
Because my plan, it's quite a messy one. I did not mean to do that. I'll sort that out in a minute.
Just gulp.
Just picks up a barrel.
Okay.
You need to wait your next turn.
There we go. And now I'm going to go back this way, safe and sound. Oh. My dash went on forever.
Jesus.
Alright, I'm going to watch the show.
Open fire. Fire the hole.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yo!
We get Kel over there, being Captain America.
With no mace, because I just threw it.
You actually just threw your only weapon.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, wow. That's the kind of people I'm playing with, chap. You've given Adam racistance.
Oh my god, stop it.
Hey, there we go.
There we go, got my weapon. Get to the helm.
Joey's right behind me.
He's right behind me as well. He's like, I have already here. I've seen some things. Joey, do you want to see my clam?
In my what?
Your clam.
My clam.
Clam.
Oh, your clam.
Yes, do you want to see my clam?
Give me a minute. I'm leveling up.
Come check out my clam. My god, me playing Cyberpunk has completely screwed me on this. Do you like my hat? I am an artist.
Nice fucking hat, Jay.
I'm glad you noticed, thank you.
Ah, oh, cop. You wanna carry that?
No.
Actually, maybe I can carry that. You know, I can throw it at goblins.
Ah!
Did you just go for chest?
You saw nothing. That was really quick, by the way. Interesting. Hey! I was actually opening that and you robbed it. Touché, you've earned it.
Okay, would any of you want me to obey the mind player here?
Blood follows me everywhere.
I'm sorry, I saved your life. It looked rather threatening. Ah! You know what to do. It's the rule. Thank you. People in the chat who saw what I did, be quiet.
Shh. I saw that, whatever you're doing.
What's going on? Put that back. Whoever gave me that, that was fancy.
Kenny's taking my underwear.
Who had that? All right, leave that with me. That actually looks really good on my character. Believe me.
Have you got my pants?
Alright, yes. Joe, go on my stream and you tell me this doesn't look good.
Oh, for God's sake.
That looks sick!
That looks so good.
Oh, wow, Adam, no. Please keep your robe on. I saw what you were wearing.
Keep your robe on.
I need to know whose underwear am I wearing?
What a question.
Probably
my question to ask someone. Says, I've had quite the night. Whose underwear am I wearing? I have no words, chat. I have no words. I'm done. Can we move on, please?
Let's go.
Can I kill some harpies?
Mm-hmm.
Who's got herpes?
Harpies, not herpes. Clean them tiefling ears out.
It's the hat, I'm sorry. The hat of confidence, yes. Don't worry, I've got the hat of confidence.
The hat of confidence.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what chat have deemed it.
Disadvantage? How? How the fuck is this a disadvantage?
It turns out you're actually... the problem is, Joey, your character's nearsighted.
Oh, God. I call bullshit on that.
You need some specs, mate. Yeah. Go on, just throw it. Yes, lad. Get it? Yeah, boy! Yay! What a throw, yeah. And I'm... feeling fit as a fiddle. Attack the bird, Kel. The one nearest me. I was expecting there's something a bit more of a kick.
I haven't got anything. That is the problem. I have a sword. I have a bow.
None of them you have equipped.
None of them you've equipped.
Yes, I have, you cheeky shit.
Push the bird if you can. Anything.
Right, I can't.
That's
I can't
why.
Do I can't do anything.
Heal me, Kel.
Okay.
Have you got anything else that can heal me? Or buff me? Anything?
I can give you a sword.
Oh, she just drinks it right in front of me.
Oh my god, I was supposed to.
Jesus Christ.
I'm so sorry. Fucking god.
You didn't realise we've played for a couple of hours now and you don't know how to use health and throw shit and equip your weapon. What are you doing? It's bad when doctor don't know how to heal.
That is true.
How do I give you the potion without using it?
Just drop it.
Throw
it.
No, don't even do that. Go into your inventory and send it me.
Right.
At the very least.
No!
I think the healer just needs to get a new job. Jesus Christ.
I'm not
play a healer, drink potions and
yeah, yeah. Play the healer and be a selfish git.
Twice.
Get it right.
If she does it thrice, I'm just gonna just uninstall.
I call that sarcasm.
I mean, You can't make it up, can you?
Nah, damn.
I did it!
Yay, we leveled up.
First try!
Oh, they got gifted.
Why am I suddenly talking to a small child?
Oh, what the hell?
My hat looks amazing in cutscenes, by the way.
Thank you, actually.
It looks pretty lit. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna try and make this last throughout the campaign. It doesn't work the same way as it works in Fortnite, Joey.
Oh, it does?
I think you missed me entirely, but okay.
We missed healing the healer. Yeah, now you know how it feels.
I'm so sorry.
This letter is directly to the chat.
What?
I'm sorry. That's exactly.